Hey guys, welcome back to Hotline. Oh shit. Fuck. Okay.
Yeah. Your groove has been all busted. Back up. Yeah, keep in mind, they get invisibility or invulnerability frames when going through that doorway.
No, that's why I'm like over here.
Yeah, you want to be a little backed up from it and aiming towards the blue walkway there. Keep in mind, they can shoot you if they turn around and see you. Yeah! That's what's up! They're alive though. Oh,
no, shit!
Yeah, did you see all those motherfuckers on their backs? They're alive, man. Watch out, he's alive. Back up. Oh no!
Oh, he didn't go all the way through.
No, he didn't. And then he shot through the fucking door magically. Door mechanics. Okay. They won't be able to see you, so you're gonna have to bait their asses out. Go to the back. The back of the hallway and aim towards the door. There we go.
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Oh no! Damn it!
What happened?
He just shot me.
Well, I mean, you had 10 bullets left.
Yeah, I know. I was shooting him.
No, it cut the bullets stopped going, man.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Oh, watch out. You got company. Oh, no! Very nice. Keep it right there.
Oh, no, I shot him, though.
You did. I think that's one of these guys are can sometimes take multiple bullets.
That sucks, DX.
It does, because it doesn't allow you to do that, you know? They're both up. Oh my god. That dude's alive and kicking.
No, he fucking keeps getting knocked down by the door. Shit. Alright.
Oh, you got
a
couple coming.
You're dead. No, what the fuck?
Because you were aiming at the wrong spot. Keep in mind, they got you gotta aim towards the center of the fucking door. Again, you gotta aim towards the center.
I didn't
of the
even
door.
Start out with an actual knife either.
Yeah,
it's
you have
club.
Yeah, I noticed that. It was one of their batons. Fuck.
Dodge bullets!
No, that's a window. It's a window.
I wanna try.
You weren't aiming towards the center, man. You gotta be aiming towards this spot right here. The exact fucking center of that door. They ain't gonna give a fuck. That's what's up, man. You got it. Oh, we got a customer.
Oh, shit. I just want to point out that this game is meant to be super hard. I'm not just a scrub.
Well, we're allowed to be scrubs. We're normal motors. Yeah, you going back to this method? I dig it. Careful. Oh god.
Yeah.
Okay, we've unfortunately only killed a couple of people comparatively to what we normally do. Hit him through the window. Oh no! Oh! Oh my fucking god. You got a new one. Look down. Yeah. Okay, let's cut to the left, or to the right. Let's go in there. Oh no!
No,
you shouldn't have gone back out the door.
I didn't mean to.
I'm
not so good with WASD.
I gotcha.
Alright.
Oh, shit. No.
Okay. Pop that open.
Yeah, and now your guests are coming in. You aimed at the right spot there. Good shit. Oh, no, he was a little bit too far away. Oh, my fucking god. You magical creature, you. What the fuck? Oh my god, rewarded for fucking. No!
Damn it!
Remember, you can always bait them. It's always better to have them coming to you. Oh, that one's alive. You got one alive. Very nice. Oh god. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm gaming. Oh god. Coming. Oh, you died.
You said came.
Yeah, I was I'm Kamen. Yeah.
I just came so hard.
I died. Actually, you died. Oh god. Yeah. That's the future tense, it's gonna happen if you survive.
I came.
What's your... No. Oh. it's left the point where we're aiming at this point. It's just desperation. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Back up. Oh, yeah, no! Oh, you were off your aim, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, that was good. That was good.
Okay.
Bait him. Aiming off, your aiming was shit. Off, man. You keep aiming, like, at a 90-degree angle from where they are. Bullet dodger. Oh, God. Kill him. Oh, my God.
I'm so hard right now.
Right? You're coming. You got him. Okay. Oh, no! Your aim went way off to the fucking side. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right.
Shit. Oh, man. Oh, no.
I keep, like, I'm so bad with the mouse.
Yeah.
In general.
The aim in this game is difficult, man.
Okay, they're...
One of them's alive. Two of them's alive. Oh, no!
Oh, shit!
he just turned around and popped you. Damn. Oh, no.
All right. Let's fucking do this.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
I hate that fucking shit, you know? Like, why
can't... Yeah, why does it take once...
Why do you have to grab a hold of them and put yourself in a position of weakness to finish their asses off?
Yeah, seriously, I'm killing these motherfuckers with one blow standing, but like, fucking...
I don't care about fatality. Fucking bullet dodging magic motherfucker. God damn. Oh no! But down. They're gonna be running through that door at any fucking moment. Okay, go down and cut to the right real fast. To the right. No, don't go through that door, because there's the window.
No!
Oh, that's such bullshit. How they can see so much goddamn farther than you can. This is a good spot. Oh, your aim is off. Okay, that's good. Go back in there and grab a gun. Oh. No!
God damn it.
Do you want me to try, man?
So,
If you ever get tired of it, just let me know and we'll switch over.
Right, I'm gonna take one more try then.
Yeah, you got it, dude. You can take as many tries as you'd like. I'm just here to help out if you need it. It's not like a condescending, hey, do you need help?
Yeah.
Okay.
You take
okay.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna try
shit.
A couple of these.
Holy shit.
The group effort! Okay, I noticed that the mouse is kinda sensitive.
Well, the thing is.
Oh,
like,
fuck. I'm gonna.
It's sensitive, kind of. I have trouble like circling around myself with the mouse. That's my issue.
Okay, that's a couple down. What's the button to look?
Shift.
Okay, I'm actually gonna keep it like this so I can fucking see what's coming at me. Okay, got another guess. Okay, he's got one. Uh-oh. I hear a doggy outside and I think he's begging for food.
Poor thing.
Well, I mean like chances are he's in our neighbor's yard and he's like, oh no, I've been left out.
I feel
so unloved.
Toby, leave me in.
Yeah, pretty much.
Jeez.
Alright. Oh no! I'm sorry guys, I'm just standing still instead of doing anything productive. And I know that's gotta be really fucking boring to you guys.
Yeah, that guy's
still up. Die!
Oh, you clicked on screen.
Yep, I did. Ah, fuck! I hit the
door.
Fucking door. I hate the door physics in this game. They're absolute shit here.
It's the main issue of the game. It's door physics. Like, they work for you in certain areas, but not in this kind of situation.
I have a feeling some of them are still alive.
Nice.
Are they not? I'll be damned.
Look, there's that guy. Nice.
Okay, that was a really boring way to do it, and I'm sorry if I disappointed you guys.
Hey, I think it's fun the first time.
Yeah! Oh, dude, I so fucking, like, cheated the fuck out of that. Here you go, Dan.
All right, fuck
it. It's all yours, Bromodachi.
Thank you.
Yeah,
Jesus
dude,
Christ.
I was just like, see, I play like a bitch, and I've said this in the past. Oh, you don't have a weapon. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, gosh. Good luck, Dan.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he tased you. That's fucking brutal. Oh, God. I think we are in a predicament, my friend. Grab his gun. Oh, back up. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Damn it.
The fucking taser guy.
Back up to your door. Doors are your best friend. Oh, what the fuck? He was fucking what? What the fuck? He dodged like so many goddamn bullets. Yeah, but like, I hate it because doors can be so fucking helpful at times. Oh my god. Watch out, watch out. Oh no! Run! Run! Run!
You had me panicking, man.
I know. I'm sorry. I just thought it was funny. Oh my god. Oh, that was so funny.
He's still fucking up.
Oh, no! Wait, can you go fucking backwards? Okay. Five. Oh no!
I should have thrown the gun.
Oh, oh shit. Shit! You almost had a really nice bait there.
God damn it!
Oh my god, this is great. Good spot. Oh, fuck!
Damn it, the fat guy.
Yeah, I know. He's like being a shield for these motherfuckers. Here. Oh, fuck your aim. Ah, oh, damn. Or rather, like, I don't even know what to call these things. Coming from both sides.
Teddy.
Oh, my god. No! Back up! Oh my fucking god! Oh no!
No!
Damn! Fucking god! Ah, damn, Fatty Arbuckle! Fuck! Oh, good, good. The bait! The fucking masterpiece! Keep it, keep it. Now! Now! Oh no! Damn! Oh no! He shot really fast.
He was just like, hey, fuck that guy.
And he's like, somebody's here. I'm pretty sure I saw a motherfucker in the elevator. And he was wearing a cool ass mask. I'ma take it.
He's mine.
Watch out. Both sides,
oh,
fuck.
Shit.
I think this is your best choice right now, man, is to just hide in this motherfucker. Huh. Ooh, nice fucking shot. Oh. Oh. Oh no! No!
No! Oh, shit! Okay, tell you what. I'm gonna take you all out.
Silently?
One at a time.
Do it silently. Oh, good shot. Careful. No! Oh, good fucking dude! Dude! Holy shit! Well, no, look first. Always look first.
I'm looking around, man.
There we go.
I'm just trying to fucking survive.
I got you, man. I got you. I'm trying to help you survive. There's no windows. Fucking beautiful, Dan. Fucking no! Oh my god, Dan. Oh, watch out. That's open. Shoot through. Shoot through. Just shoot down the fucking hall. That's an open door. Yeah!
Who's left?
Oh my god, you are doing magic. Oh, they're coming. Oh. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god!
Yeah! Fucking dead! Oh, but it's an elevator, which means it's a 3-tier fucking level.
Okay, boys. The bastard will be here any second now. It's time for us to show him what we're made of.
Oh, shit.
Remember your training and play it safe. follow protocol and we'll all make it out alive.
Fuck. Wait, wasn't that the dude?
I think so.
Ah, shit. Okay. Yeah, we saw that. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. This part is gonna be really fucking hard. Oh, I threw it, though! Ah, shit. Damn it! I was hoping that would work. Wait, I think it might actually.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Alright. Oh no! That was damn good, Dan! Holy shit!
Oh, shit.
Damn, you're a magician! Open, shoot, and then back up. Back up. Beautiful. Now. Yeah!
Oh! Shit. Oh my god! This fucking level's gonna kill me.
Oh! 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 Bullet dodger.
Oh.
Motherfucking magic Superman. Fuck.
Is there anybody else up there?
I don't know.
I don't know how to feel, man. I gotta go.
Go! Oh my god. Oh no, we gotta go back. Homie, we gotta go get the fucking jail cell open. Go! Oh my god.
You got him.
Oh no.
Did I get anybody in there?
I don't think we can open the door. I don't think that was this. No, get your shotgun. It's just your best fucking bet. Because you don't got a fucking aim with it, you know?
Right.
Nice one.
Oh! Oh yes!
Double check. Go somewhere else.
Hold on, I'm gonna get another gun.
Mm-hmm. Don't go out there yet. Now, look from there. Yeah!
I fucking got them all.
Don't go out yet. You don't have a gun. Okay, there are no windows. You don't have a gun, buddy.
Yeah, I know. That's the thing, I don't know. Oh, I should get one or not.
Yeah, you should definitely get one. Draw them out. You only had 15 bullets.
God damn it.
You only had 15 bullets on that gun. Oh my god.
Just give me the fucking shotgun, man.
I'm gonna say, you rocked this level though, Dan.
Oh, fuck. Dude, it's been rough. Mm-hmm. Holy shit.
Well, you've been doing great.
Ugh.
Hell yeah, homie. Run. Run like a bitch.
Okay, good, new gun.
Don't shoot just yet. Because there'll be everybody else running for you. Okay. Hell yeah.
Oh my god, you're magic! Oh, Jesus. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Save me.
Got him. Alright.
Oh, I peed a little.
Well, that's not good. Shit.
Oh, no!
Where'd that guy come from? Mm-hmm. Shit! Oh, god damn it. Gotta do this shit again. I'm fucking mad now. Alright, let's fuck.
Oh my god, that was close. good fucking aim. Holy damn.
Oh, I grabbed the wrong weapon.
No, you can kill him.
Oh. Yeah!
I got
Push
you.
Push that shit open and shoot his ass. Roll back. Wait until he gets up. Hell yeah. Jump across that shit. Nice work.
All right. These doors, man.
Yeah. I will say their fucking setup is really shittily done. No. Don't stand out there, homie.
Wait. I've almost got them all. Oh, okay.
Shoot the doorway from that corner.
Wait, is this shotgun?
Nope. So you can back the fuck up if necessary. Up a little bit. Up. There you go. Wait until his ass crosses on that way. Get that beautiful ass shotgun. Don't. He's got a shotgun. Keep in mind. Shoot and draw him out. Back up.
Oh, fuck, he's not coming.
Yeah!
Oh, yes! Alright, now what?
I don't know. What do we do now?
I'm fucking confused.
Do we go to that door over there? Is there a button that we need to press? Ah, we were getting this dude.
You gotta be shitting me. Why are you? Look, man. I'm sorry about your girl. It wasn't anything personal. I know you made it all the way here, but I think you're in for disappointment. I don't really have any answers for you. Okay. Damn, that hurt. Well, you know, you might not be that different, you and I. We also have getting those weird phone calls. I wish I had something to tell you, but I don't. The police might know more about this mess than I do. They should have a file on this case here somewhere. I'd like to spare you my life, but you look like you've made up your mind.
Are you gonna spare him?
I don't think I have a choice.
Oh. Ha! Hell yeah, dude!
Alright, well, fuck this place.
Alright, thanks again for joining us for normal mode. Let's go ahead and end the episode here.
Yeah, well, let's get to the car first.
Okay, well, we don't know. There might be a sequence after it, you know?
Yeah, fuck it. Bye, guys.